It's incredible. I mean, our alumni from when I first started here back in 2001, they really bought into what we were building, and what we accomplished tonight was really built on what they helped start. So our athletes are truly incredible, and we're truly blessed to have such a great group of athletes that really believe in what we're doing. I think our biggest focus with our program is we're not worried about winning. We talk all year long about process, and we talk about just being better. And coming into this weekend, our focus was just getting faster. Coming in tonight, when we had the opportunity, and I just told the girls, don't chase points. Don't chase the win. If we win, great. If we don't, we don't. But let's just swim as fast as we can. I'm actually probably getting a good night's sleep tonight, probably for the first time in 5 days. And just enjoy it with our athletes, man. I'm truly blessed to have such a great group of strong people to work with.